Hey guys, so Troye Sivan just dropped a new music video called Wild from his Blue Neighborhood album. If you haven't heard it, listen to it right now because this album is absolutely incredible. It's got like dark, woozy beats and like super deep, amazing lyrics. This album is perfection. I'm a brand new like Troye Sivan fan, and when his album came out like last December, I was like browsing through iTunes and I heard like a clip of this song Youth, and I didn't even think twice and just bought his album. Trust me, it is worth it. And I cannot wait to be reacting to his new music video. And I already know it's gonna be good because this guy is super, super talented. So I hope you guys enjoy this reaction video. Super excited, cannot wait to get this started. Here we go. Oh, I just love this song. Alessia is just the prettiest girl, just saying. Woo! I love how this is just nothing but like VCR footage type of like video. So retro, so 90s, so awesome. Gosh, her voice is just absolutely amazing. I don't even know why she wasn't even in the final version of this song, but she needs to be. Oh, what? Oh, getting steamy there. Wild, wild. Their voices are just perfect harmony together. Perfect harmony. Whoa. Well, that video was like absolutely amazing. Troye Sivan, his music videos are just, they're not normal videos. They're like, I feel like they have some kind of like deep meanings, and just the production work in it is absolutely incredible. And his music is just, it's just so, so, so good. And honestly, Alessia just added so much life to that song and the video. She's like super adorable in it, and hopefully she gets a guy maybe in the next Troye video. I don't know, but hopefully he does one for DKLA, which is my absolute favorite song on his Blue Neighborhood album. Thank you guys for making it to the end of this video. If you like what you see, give it a thumbs up. Also, just write in the comments what video, what music, whatever you want me to react to next, and I totally will. You can follow me on Twitter, Snapchat, and Tumblr. My links will be down here at the bottom. Thank you guys again for watching, and cannot wait to see you guys on the next one.